sometimes falls. Josh, 13 Zimmer, he's like their best player. Jackson Reeve, he's good too. He used to play for Edmonton. Yeah. Thank you. with their masks. Whenever a new team comes, I like to see each team's masks. Yeah. Young's definitely starting. He's got the most warm-up time.
Jake Neighbors went inside his own zone. He'll roll it back. The hand sails. The wait is over. The event.
Oh, I thought that guy was gone. Oh, nice hit. Oh, that guy was gonna just, what?
We've got some great news for two lucky fans. If this is you coming up on the Jumbotron, you...
Congratulations, you're literally moving probably two rows. Weird how the glass reflects and it makes the view weird. Nice hit, Zimmer. Rip, they nicknamed him Zimzy. Or probably Zims. I like Zimzy better. Come on, get a cycle going down here. Come on, Funk. They got him from the Calgary Hitmen at the trade deadline.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, he's a really good player. Good little spark plug player. I don't really know why Calgary traded him, to be honest. Probably made room for some 20-year-olds or something. You can only play till you're 20 in this league.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because it's junior.
Okay.
I personally would like them to bump it to 21, but they're technically an adult by that point, so I understand. Edmonton's doing really well defensively. Prince George can't really get a cycle going. Shots are 2-2. It's about what I thought. Like have like a split second to make a decision on a play. Like the game's so fast now. Thank you.
champion, Jackson Reed. Thank you for your contributions on and off the ice here in Edmonton, and best of luck the rest of the season with the Cougars. Make some noise!
Drives me up the wall. Oh, it's because they wanted B have their camera time. Yeah, oh, totally. 100%. See, Cougars aren't spread out enough. So that makes it easy for Edmonton to jump on them. This guy's, oh, man, he beat that. I didn't expect him to race like the puck. You see that? See how they were all botched like that? Cougar couldn't even do anything. You see when I look at my camera how the glass is like that? It makes it weird. Out. Yeah, Edmonton's definitely outpacing them right now. Oh. Couldn't do much. Oh, what a save. That was a nice. See, that's how quick it can change, though.
It's time now for the penalty kill, brought to you by the Brink. Edmonton penalty to number 27, Brett Melman. 2 minutes for slashing. Time of the penalty, 12 minutes, 59 seconds. To the Oil Kings, Melman. 2 for slashing and 12:59.
Oh, they don't have anybody, they don't have enough people in front of the net. And then the rest of them are all down here, and that's why they were able to clear it. See, they can't even get a setup. See, they don't have anybody in front of the net. They got 3 Oil King guys. And out. All day. Not the greatest power play. Thank you. Here we go. They're both gonna go. They're both gonna go. Four on four. I didn't get my wish, though.
George Bull scored on the power play by number 13, so exhilarating. The assist number 4, Ethan Sampson.
Told you Sampson was good, too.
Time to go 14 minutes, 4 seconds. Cougars goal scored by Zeman. This is the Sampson at 9, 14-4.
Okay, so finally the Cougars get on a board after having, what, 3-4 power plays? And they didn't do anything with them. Whoa! Ay, ay, ay. Noah Boyko's been the Oil Kings' best player tonight, 100%. 34. Well, he knows the team, right? Like, he used to play for him, so. Yes. So it makes sense. Picked off. No.
Hustle, hustle, hustle.
Nail him! Oh, wide open. Oh, jeez. Wow. Wide open. Wide open. I didn't even see that initially. I was like, oh, they scored. All right. That's the thing. It does happen fast. Oh. Nice save. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Here we go again. Oh, this one gets spicy, folks.
seconds. Oil Kings goal scored by Miller, the assist to Dagle and Hung at 15:48.
Yeah, I think that's Alexander Dang. You know, that Alexander Dang, the guy Ottawa picked first overall, and he was a choke bust. At least that's what I heard. See how he won that face-off with his foot? Kicked the puck back at the face-off? New game.
Prince George Cole scored by number 17, Zach Funk. The assistant number 13, Vaughn Zimmer. Time to go 4 minutes.
So Zimmer's got both points on both goals.
Zimmer and 14.
Prince George fans up there.
That's awesome.
It could be family, right? So. I bet you Prince George tries to shut it down and play the trap now. Oh, That was like, what, 2 goals in 4 minutes? Something like that. That's a penalty. All right, here we go. 3-on-3 overtime. Next goal wins. You'll see a lot. If they don't get the right play, you'll see a lot of turning back by the players. Oh. Jeez Louise.
If you had one shot, one opportunity to see something from whoever wanted, one moment, would you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo, his palms are sweaty.
Entertaining thing, 4-3 in overtime. Oh, quiet, Josh.